I'm just driving there. I don't know where we're going.
So tell us where we're going.
We're going to see a rock. We're driving. I think it's 439 kilometers to see a rock
shaped like a wave.
Yeah, but it's still a rock.
It's also not the famous rock. That'd be much more driving.
40 hours.
40 hours. We're not doing that.
38 hours, yeah. We're doing 8 hours of driving today. We're not even leaving the state. We're not even come close to leaving the state. Like,
yeah, that boggles my mind still.
Considering we're going straight east.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to the closest boundary.
Yeah.
And we're still going to be something like, you know, 30 hours away from it, or 20 hours away from it.
So what is this?
This is Working Class Man by Jimmy Barnes, the true Australian anthem. Every Australian knows the lyrics to it. Jimmy Barnes! The one true Australian rock. Caravan, maybe.
The caravan? Why?
I don't know. Something's upset him. Is it because the car looks the same as us?
Is it because you went, hello, in a slightly worrying voice?
Good. Yeah. cars. Sorry, cars.
We want to find food.
Aha, see, that looks more town centery.
Yeah. Where is food? Butcher, supermarket, pharmacy down there.
Post over there.
Yeah, there's a sign. And the old bank. I don't know where I'm going. Scout ball? Oh, very nice. It must have been a bit posh back in the day to have this many buildings.
That's okay. An IGA.
We have a IGA, a supermarket. Do we have a bakery or anything? There's a cafe. The butcher's closed. It's a no entry road.
It is a Sunday.
We are in the bush too. Yeah, the IGA's probably not going to be open, is it?
Yeah, it looks kind of shut.
We have to look at that cafe. Otherwise, we have to go back to the next.
Yeah, that's very shut. Didn't keep in mind we're going to rural areas.
Also, there's like three roads and I still can't figure out where I'm going.
Well, that's the main road again.
We have to just go to the ready fuel.
Yeah.
And pay $9 for a sandwich. Parking around the foot they want. What the fuck? There's cars everywhere.
We've reached Corrigan.
Corrigan. Something like that. Corrigan.
Town with surprisingly many roads, and there's only one main road passing through, which means behind us are parked several of the people we passed already, including the fat caravan.
It's quite a bit annoying. We're just doing 40k's under the speed limit the whole way.
But this is the only petrol station that's open and has a place where you can buy food, because it's Sunday and it's a rural area, so...
Yeah, I think...
Muffins in plastic.
I'm starving. Mine's all gone.
That sign says, here they achieve the dog in a ute world record. 1,527 dogs and utes in a queue in Corrigan, WA.
Don't want to sit under the dog.
No. Be intimidating, maybe. Loki has to stay on that side of the fence because up here is a water catchment area. Dogs aren't allowed. Look at this thing! It's a ute and a massive caravan, and it's got a boat on top of it. I've never seen anything like it. It's amazing. Bex is unimpressed. Road train. Yeah.
Would you like some?
I don't think so.
Oh, that's really cowardly.
Oh my god. Oh, that's disgusting.
And there we go, you're watching the roadside girl.
Why? Why did you make me lick it?
That's what roadside villains are for. The road villains, when they talk about Ushtaka, that's not what they mean. Road villains are not food. Trying to get the flavour out of our mouths now.
With candy. Oh my gosh. Instead we got lost.
Yeah.
But here's the McDonald's.
I knew where
food.
I was going.
Very arsehole parking.